How's it going, guys? It's Nate. I'm back with another reaction. And today I am reacting to NF Drifting. Now we are getting through this album. I am so excited about what it's portraying, where it's going with it. I think it's a message that people need, and NF has always come with a message that I think people need and people relate to so heavily. But this one is just the next step in his journey and who he is, and I think those of us who have listened to him for so long, or even any of us that have listened to him and listened to his music and relate to it, it's like we've almost come along with him on this journey of the issues and the hurt and all this, all different perspectives, you know, but we see the journey and we relate to it, and then we're hitting this one and it's like a mirror. We're looking in a mirror. That's how it is for me listening to this album. It's just all my life listening to NF, all my life Since I found NF years ago, you know, it was just so relatable and it hit so hard, and then the journey is so similar. It's interesting. So I'm hype about where this is going and a lot of what he's saying and stuff. So I think let's go ahead and jump right in here, see what we got. I mean, I'm hype. Drifting. Let's go. Hi.
Drifting, watching the world go round. World go, yeah. Listening to unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds.
Unknown sounds, unknown sounds.
Slipping through my fingertips,
hey,
lingering. Shoulda, woulda, coulda, where'd I put the pen? Make a list of all my failed attempts, running out of space again. Highlight all the things I wish I never said.
Stop!
If feeling makes you stronger, I'm the weakest. That would mean that I would have to separate from my beliefs. It's not a secret, I'm a puzzle. Got a lot of missing pieces underneath this strong persona. I put on the kid that's screaming. Aren't these waters so deceiving? They look different, don't they? Well, at least that's how they seem to me. Cause we just drifting, drifting, drifting till we see something that we define as peaceful. Grab the needle, shoot reminders in my veins that people leave you while I'm drifting.
Watching the world go round. World go, yeah. Listening to unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds.
Unknown sounds, unknown sounds.
This is so, so good. A lot of times in life, there are times or seasons where we feel like we're drifting, you know? And the concept of drifting is kind of interesting. If you think about it, the chorus, it brings in this idea of watching the world go around, you know, the planet or the earth, or if you're in the world, you're watching the world, the people, the everything go around, because we are drifting, or the planet is drifting in space, but it's a purposeful drifting. So I think a lot of times us as humans, we've got to bring that concept to bear and think about, okay, we are drifting, you know, say in a time in life, we're at times it feels like, okay, purpose, I've got this thing I got to do, I got this thing that I got to do, I'm lining stuff up, I've got great goals. And then there are just times where you're just like, what am I doing? Am I just drifting? Am I just floating around? What's the purpose? And not especially in a depressing way of like, I'm just purposeless, because that's real, that's a real emotion, but more in just like, dang, I'm just drifting. What am I doing? Yeah, I think this is a good concept to broach on. And that chorus is so legit. Again, the production of this entire album, has been so interesting. He's really flipping it up. It's really cool. And this chorus, I love this chorus. It's completely NF, but it also has a sound a little bit, this is kind of random, but a little bit like John Bellion. It sounds a little bit like John Bellion. It does. Yeah, I freaking love this chorus. This is legit.
Sounds.
Unknown sounds, unknown sounds.
Lots of gossip, I've been watching you. How you're talking to yourself is rude. Drifting, I'm in the same boat as you. Sinking, dreaming, screaming for some truth. And
my
escalator's broke, I'll take the stairs, I guess. Climbing till I'm out of breath, questioning my every step.
Whoa.
My train of thought is leading me to different tracks. Positive that where I'm at is not where I should stay, and that's
why.
Told you look into the mirror and say I love you. Convince yourself that no one in the world would ever want to. Passing by the people that have been there to support you from the get-go. Disrespectful, drive you mental, might get stressful when I'm drifting.
I see you in the distance, asking me why I'm so distant. I'm convicted, I'm convinced. I predicted all my wishes won't be heard, cause I'm committed to the light and feeling safe is unrealistic when I'm drifting.
Climb until I'm out of breath, questioning my every step. My train of thought is leading me to different tracks. Positive that where I'm at is not where I should stay. This message of hope, of looking in the mirror and say, I love you. Of take control of your thoughts, because your thoughts are what drive you to your future, drive you to do what you do. It's important to recalibrate and adjust our thoughts to the truth. And when we can do that, it aligns us with a purpose. It aligns us with a goal. So good. And we all have these delusions. He's talking about this delusion of committed to the lie that to feel safe is a delusion. You can't feel safe. Committed to the lie that we need to convince other people that they can't love us. Committed to these lies of self-doubt and self-loathing almost. And so many of us struggle with that, you know? So that's something that we have to grow out of, change our thoughts, and be intentional in adjusting our thoughts. So good.
Be hurt cause I'm committed to the light and feeling safe is unrealistic when I'm drifting. Watching the world go round. World go, yeah. Listening to unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds.
Unknown sounds, unknown sounds.
Piano.
Ignorance of my ignorance. Tell me I'm worth it, God. Give me the faith to rise and help me to diversify. To take us to forward, immerse to my belligerence amplified. The feelings of words collide, intensified by living a life deprived. I'd rather be burned alive than go back to thinking I'm insignificant. Every impotent moment, the pity can trigger it. God in my way, it's definitive. Holding my head up, there isn't an innocent bone in my body, but that's what gives me the energy. Lack of renovate, have to innovate. Past intimidate, can't remain afraid.
Gosh, fear steals from our purpose, from who we are, from who we're supposed to be, from who we're called to be. So this song kind of delves into these negative emotions and then ends with this burst of no on these, changing my thoughts. I'd rather be burned alive than go back to thinking I'm insignificant. This so good. He's got some deep concepts interwoven into this, and it's just so good. Gosh, I mean, I can't. That chorus. Let's go. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you have any suggestions, drop them down in the comments. I would love to see what you guys are listening to and check them out. Make sure to also go check out my Patreon. That is where you can help support this channel, grow it to that next level, be a part of that. Link in the description below. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.